keep your words soft and sweet. You may have to eat them later.